Alright, so what's up everybody? Chuckelpuko here, back with more Minecraft. In the last episode, I put it into 7 different parts because I'm a little bit tired still because I just got up and I kept hitting the F2 is the pause button, which is start and stop the video. So you make a new one every time you do that. So it has 7 parts, and you guys will probably see that by the time it goes up. By the time this goes up. I don't know. Anyways. There, I have a lot of Minecraft now. Probably should do some SMG too. Also. Alright, I think that should be enough sand. Nice. How much do I have? Get 64 in a little bit. Boo-boo. What about this sand? It's got no purpose in life other than to be sand. And more roses. Sweet. I'm taking these. And I need to find some iron too. Because I need a bucket. Why am I using a shovel on it? Oh, because it's almost dead. So, as you guys probably do know, the server, there's a smaller store for cheaper items, like stone or whatever. If you want to get like a diamond block or something, you're screwed if you don't come to my store. I feel very unsafe going this far into the cave. I'm leaving. Because I don't have any armor. And I don't really have a good sword. Did I grab all that iron? Wow. Well, that's going to be an extremely short episode for you guys too. I know you guys can't see it. Like, I've checked it out. But my screen randomly flashes different colors and it's slowly getting faster. So, that's probably going to be the end of this episode, okay? So, yeah, it was short, I know. See you guys later.